This artifact was a gift from Gondor's other frontier, the long beaches of Unfalas along Gondor's distant shores. Their lord, Galazgiel, sent us this ceremonial bowl with water from the river Morthond, and we kept the bowl long after the water had evaporated. I've often daydreamed of visiting Unfalas. I think I'd like it better than the capital city of Minas Tirith. There is too much of the frontier within me to be happy living in settled lands.
This bowl is far from home.
As are we all, Celebrimbor. They've been busy while we were away.
Ensuring this fort remains defensible had better be their top priority.
Eregion illuminate a room with a soft glow, one that leaves only the most tenuous of shadows, a light that seems willing to turn corners and reach further than it ought. When we stored these lamps in the Great Hall, I would light them for an evening every midwinter just to ensure they still functioned. They cheered me so much that I always resolved to do so more often, but then I'd forget or put it off. How I miss their light now.